Councilman James Green is asking that a state of public emergency be declared in District F, the Moortown area, to increase police presence and effectiveness, to authorize and request the chief of police to devise a plan with the city marshal and the sheriff, federal authorities, and the state police to eliminate rampant crime in District F. And he's asking his council members to do that during the meeting
let's make a plan.
You know what? We've been making a plan for 20 years.
There's
a TV station that runs a segment called Taking Back Our Streets.
Yeah.
And I say all the time, does that imply that we've lost the streets? No. What Councilman Green is saying is we've lost the streets.
He lists the numbers of crimes, 539 burglaries, residences, 19 homicides, 54 rapes, 121 persons robbed, 17 businesses robbed. It goes on.
That's a hell of a weekend.
No, that's for the whole year.
Okay.
And he wants the police chief to do something about it. My problem is this. You cannot single out a single council district and declare a state of emergency.
Councilman Green evidently wants that to happen. What do you mean you can't? Is there something in the charter? Is there a law?
No, there's
is
not a law.
Is he basically asking for martial law?
But if you're Councilman Bradford and you represent an area where there's high crime as well, or if you are in another council member, Jerry Bowman may say, I've got areas in my district where I've got high crime as well, too. Lavette Fuller may say the same thing.
My God, we need martial law in Shreveport? Is that what you're saying?
Are we going to declare emergencies in several neighborhoods because of high crime? Is this the answer?
And he's saying there's an emergency. I'm not arguing with the fact there's an emergency, but there's been an emergency for some time.
Yeah.
And the point being, let's make a plan. To what? We had this discussion on Friday.
Mm-hmm.
We had this discussion on Friday pertaining to Stephen Wagaspak from LABI. We had this discussion on Friday pertaining to D.D. Caldwell from Global Location Strategies.
Mm-hmm.
And specifically to practically quote Mr. Wagaspak, when it comes to attracting jobs, industry, companies, to specifically Northwest Louisiana. We can't pass the ABCs of employment. What's that, Mr. Wags? Reading, writing, passing a drug test.
Mm-hmm. Got to be able to do that first.
I
don't want to see our council divide our city even further by saying there's an emergency in Moortown, but not an emergency in Martin Luther King or in West Shreveport or in Highland or wherever, Queensboro, Lakeside, Allendale, wherever. We have a crime problem citywide, and you can't just say, we're going to try to fix it in District F. I just think this is not the approach. Maybe Reverend Green is just trying to shine a spotlight on it.
But that's to whom Reverend Green is responsible.
Absolutely. I get that. But I think it would be the wrong approach to try to literally declare a state of emergency. Are we going to have the National Guard come in and patrol the streets? If you have a state of emergency, you could then call on the governor to send the National Guard in. Are we to that point yet? Really?